Violent anti-American protests have spread to another Middle Eastern country and city 2 days after the American ambassador to Libya and three of his staff were killed. This morning, the target is the American embassy in Yemen's capital, Sana'a. Guards fire weapons in the air as hundreds of rock-throwing demonstrators chanting death to America storm the embassy compound. Yemeni officials in the U.S. say no casualties have been reported.